Using the HF54 hands-free ultrasound reduces operators' fatigue and saves valuable staff time. The HF54 also features interferential and Premod current, which can be used independently or in combination with an ultrasound treatment. The surface area of our unique sound head is 3 5/8 inches in diameter, which is 5 times larger than most conventional sound heads. Unlike a conventional sound head that has to be moved continuously, the HF54 disperses the intensity over a large area to deliver ultrasound at a safe, effective, and calculable rate. Each sound head is engineered with 3 piezoelectric crystals that are harmonically set to operate as one large crystal. The sound head is mounted on a universal joint for perfect positioning. Setup for the HF54 is designed for speed and accuracy. Turn on the unit using the power switch. Place the retainer ring around the sound head as shown, and then place the gel pad into the retainer ring. Position the sound head on the desired area of your patient. The weight bag is used to improve contact to your patient. It can be placed on either the ultrasound arm or attached directly around the sound head. To treat with ultrasound, you may select one or two sound heads at the same time. To use a single sound head, select HF head number 1, then adjust the time by using the up and down arrows. Press the start-stop button to begin the treatment. The intensity indicator will light automatically as the treatment starts. Ultrasound intensity can only be adjusted during a treatment using the up or down arrows. Press the start-stop button at any time to stop the treatment. To treat with two sound heads simultaneously, press the output button twice until both sound heads are selected. In this mode, all settings will be shared by both sound heads. Press the output button again to select Standard for ultrasound using the optional handheld applicator. Select either continuous or pulsed mode at 1 or 3 MHz settings. To use combination therapy with ultrasound and interferential muscle stim, first plug the muscle stimulation wire into the back of the HF54 Plus generator under E-Stim 1. Plug the large 2¾ by 4¾ disbursement pad into the red lead wire from channel 1. Position the electrode adjacent to the sound head. With the HF head 1 sound head selected, press Combo to enter combination mode. E-Stim channel 1 will light up with Premod already selected. Set your time with either the ultrasound or the E-Stim channel arrows and press Start. Now set the intensity for ultrasound and Premod respectively using the up and down arrows. Press the Start-Stop button at any time to stop the treatment. To use Premod treatment for a smaller area, position 2 electrodes on your patient and select Channel 1 and Premod. Start the treatment and set the time and intensity using the up and down arrows. A second channel of Premod can also be added simultaneously with the first. Plug the second muscle stimulation wire into E-Stim 2 and position the second set of pads on your patient. Now select channel 2. Press Start and enter your time and intensity settings. Settings for channel 1 and channel 2 can be completely different from one another. With both channels selected, press the IFC button to select quadrupolar. Place 4 electrodes onto your patient in an X configuration. Each channel should be positioned diagonally from one another. Quadrupolar treatment includes 5 presets, from P1 to P5, and a custom setting. See our quick set guide for details. Set the time, press Start, and then adjust intensity to your choosing. press the IFC button again to select Russian. Use the up and down arrows to set the time. Now use the select button in the center to select cyclic on and choose from 0 to 30 seconds. Press the select button again to choose cyclic off and set your time in the same way. Press start stop to begin the treatment. Use the arrows above to set the treatment intensity. Russian may be used on channel 1 and channel 2 with different settings at the same time. Press the TENS button. Select conventional, burst, or modulation settings. Press start to begin the treatment. Adjust time and intensity as needed. TENS may also be used on channel 1 and channel 2 with different settings at the same time. The optional Horizon Light Therapy Unit plugs directly into the HF54 Plus and mounts to the tabletop for easy access. It features a powerful 800 milliwatts of infrared and red light with 36 infrared and 7 visible red light and superluminous diodes. The light head comes with 3 time settings and should be placed directly on the skin. The Horizon's infrared light has been proven to absorb into the body's cells, transforming that energy into adenosine triphosphate, the form of energy that cells utilize for healing. The HF54 Plus comes complete with the following standard features. To purchase online, visit shop.hillabs.com or call Hill Laboratories toll-free at 1-877-445-5020.